What's up, guys? It's TTT. And today, we're hopping right into another Alien Host game where I have actually found the captain's turn just lying on the ground because the captain lagged out of the game. So this is gonna be a funny game because they don't even know that I have the captain's card. In fact, they don't even know that the guy that disconnected was the captain. So honestly, I'm just excited to make these humans cry, have some fun. Since the captain will be there to gas the vents, I'm probably gonna put a hatchery in the vents this game, and I'm just gonna see how it goes from there. I'm actually really excited about how this game might turn out. So, right into this game, nothing really happening yet. Mostly because I haven't made anything happen yet, but I'm actually gonna plan to release the alien cages. So long as not too many humans are there. And hopefully I'll be able to pick up a win. In fact, if I don't, it'd be pretty sad. I have the captain's card. Like, if I don't win this, it's gonna be really sad. Really, really sad. Alright, one more ship. Tons of people think the ships aren't a good place to look for gear, but actually I like them because for one, they're right next to the rest of the gear that you can find on number one, and for two, not too many people actually bother to check in them, and more often than not, you can pick up on large amounts of gear just by looking in the ships. So I highly recommend the first thing you do at the beginning of any game is always go to floor one, get the gear there, and then go to the ships. Unless you're by floor 5, because that's the other really good place to get gear. But, you know, see how this game goes. So let's start with releasing the cages. It looks like there's actually two humans in there right now. So I'm not gonna release yet. Although if I can release, I'll definitely make sure I get around to it. Another top priority is that as soon as I evolve, I'm definitely gonna want to to turn off the power. Yes, I definitely want to turn off the power because that'll let me infest basically all the floors. That thousand pounds. It looks like yellow is the medical officer. Okay. Yeah. So they're trying to stop people from releasing. I'm actually gonna get a shotgun. The shotguns are nice for breaking barricades. So maybe might be useful. It's also good when they have thermal shields as a backup weapon. Or you get pulse grenades. It is actually gonna be really sad if I don't win this game. Since I have the captain's card, I can actually infest the zoo, and they'll have no idea it's me. The only thing is there are two people on the cams right now. So I'll save infesting the zoo for later. The other thing I can do is cate off the CIO room, maybe gank the people in there. I saw so many options, but as such, I have to play it carefully. Tough right now because all the humans are grouped up in the key locations. Three people in bio, four people on the CIO floor. Or floor 6. Alright. Ooh, cosmic storm. This is gonna be perfect. Perfect. Okay, perfect. Should I blow the blood tester? Could be a good time. In fact, this is definitely a good time to blow the blood tester. Cameras don't even work right now. Okay. Say bye bye to the blood tester. Oh wow, they got that research fast. Almost for releasing the cages. Leave me. But actually, it's possible to identify that the alien host is a security guard because you'll notice that they have 10% extra health. It's actually kind of unfortunate, isn't it? I wish this myth would change. Because identifying if the alien as a security guard is just way too easy right now. And yeah, the blood tester has been blown. Alright, taken care of. Ooh, someone's here. Give him an infest. I'll just do a little bit of wall hiding tactics, and this guy's never gonna find me. I don't even know why he bothers to look. Can't find me. You'll never find me, so you better get over it, human. I think I'm actually gonna take the vent shaft down here. I'm gonna evo in the corner right here. Yeah, that's definitely a really convenient cosmic storm. It's right there for me to blow the BT. Oh yeah, they got the research. I can't quite evo yet. Maybe soon though. And actually, I do like to stay in host form when I'm in vents, because when I'm in host form, they can't call me out for being in the vents. I don't know. Tons of people think it's really sus when you're in the vents. I don't, but you know, just to be safe. I'm gonna hang out in here for a while. And since I'm just a security guard, I think I do actually have an excuse to be in vents. So I'm just gonna go back to my normal form. Security guard, human form. Alright, now I can evo. And as soon as the evo's done, I'm gonna get to work infesting floors. Ooh, someone's right there. Gonna notice? Is he gonna notice? I have to be ready, because if he tries to thermite me, I will have to cancel this evo. Yeah, he's definitely gonna notice me. Alright, so he's right there. I'm just gonna go attack him like that. What, does he want me to infest him? I think he wants me to infest him. Whatever. I don't know what that guy was trying to do. Whatever. That was interesting. What? Oh, that makes sense. My recommendation, don't play Parasite on a touchpad. If only that was an actual command. Dash charm. You'll find out soon enough. And hurrah! I did forget to tell him that I was gonna finish the evo, but... I'll infest floor 1-2. And that confirms that there's a spawn, but whatever. I get more evo points when that happens. Level 1 is mine. Heck yeah, I have a spawn. What you gonna do about it, human? I do not want to infest the zoo. I'm actually gonna take out the power, and then I'll wreak havoc on this entire station. Okay. Let's see. Our ally's face is threatened. If they see me locking doors, I'll just tell them I got the card from Moon. And it looks like I even got a self-infester this game. Whatever. I don't think really Smith's ever gonna be able to do anything to stop self-infected us completely. Because if you really want to get infested, you just wait in the vents for the hose to find you. It's really that easy. Now I'll be taking out the power. Alright. Now we have the locks. This is perfect. Oh no, I repeat. Black alien. KOS Black. Whatever. Foolish humans. foolish humans. Since power's out now, I can roam around freely, and these humans are never gonna be able to do anything about it. What you gonna do, human? I'm too fast on creep. You can't catch me. It's as simple as that. Oh, foolish human. Honestly, this game I might go Beetle. Just because I haven't really tried out the new Beetle yet. I'd actually love to see how it works. Like my spawn's taking out the Brad. That'll work, We got logs. That's these boys. Oh, this guy's gonna see me with his sentry. Looks like he cleaned one. I'll go back and infest that. Just 3 Evo points. For every time I infest a module, it's just more 3 Evo points. Look at that, there he is. It's Mr. Human. I can't fight him because I'm only tier 2 and he has a shotgun. But here's the thing, I'm just too fast on creep for him. This guy's never gonna catch me. I haven't even had to use my speed boost yet and he still can't catch me. They're like, why does this guy think he can catch me? You foolish human. I can't even see because the power's up. Actually gonna go in through another mission. This is actually a good time to infest the zoo. Looks like a human's actually going to turn the power back on, so I better infest the zoo before then. Our allies are in combat. Gotta say, they're doing good at clearing the modules. Once I infest the zoo, though, it'll create some gas. Did that human even notice that I just walked right past him? Whatever. No one's even cleaned it yet. You can't gas vents, noob. I have the card. I don't even think they know I'm the host yet. Yeah, you guys are screwed, humans. Glad you admit it. Ozzy was killed. Oh no, how sad. Ozzy is dead. You were relying on Ozzy to win? Oh, human. Now I can actually, well, I can't evolve actually because I got the mods. Not the logs, they got the research. That's okay. I'll infest 5 next, and then hopefully after that I'll evolve. Did I go Beetle or should I go Hydra? I don't even know. Actually, I might go Hydra because it seems like it's gonna end up a moon game. Kill that. Take care of that turret. Oh, it's a Herc. Yeah, Herc. Send that turret attack of Herc. Taken care of. What you gonna do about it, human? Yeah, this game I'm actually gonna go Hydra. Okay. Whoa. Yeah, but now that the radiation's dead, I can just hunt down these humans. Come on, human. What you gonna do, human? So you really think you're gonna be able to hide? It doesn't work like that, human. You don't hide. Ooh, but those turrets really do hurt a lot. How many stim packs does this guy have? Burn, baby, burn. Doesn't that suck that he died? I swear, guy, if you try to thermite me while I'm evil, and hopefully he's not that kind of bum. Okay. It's like the humans got the power back on. Yeah, whatever. Not even worried at this point. I've had the card the whole time. Gonna go get an egg on the moon.
Our allies are in combat.
Upgrade complete.
So I can start getting the hatch up on the moon. That'll be really helpful for later. Hopefully my spawn here doesn't DC. How unfortunate would that be? I didn't even need to talk this game. Like, honestly, did I even talk this game? I didn't even need to talk this game. You know, normally I talk, blend in. But these humans, they were just causing so much chaos. Didn't even need to. Well, whatever. There goes my spawn. Oh well. Now, hopefully this ship's not mined. I usually check my ships for mines. As soon as I get an egg on the moon, I'll just leave. Just hang out here for a while. Human tries to show up. I'll just gank him. Alright. Probably not gonna happen. Hey, a human's killing all my spawns. You jerk. Alright, I'll be right back. And I'm back, still alive. Like a human landed right next to me. You can lay that egg now. Demon is right on top of me. Alright. Take out that drone now. Alright, drone. Send you to the back of the moon. I'm gonna go back, upgrade my ship, and blow the station. No! Kill my drone! That was my spawn that almost killed my drone.
Our forces are under attack.
It is okay. I forgive you for almost murdering my drone. Okay. Let's make a hatch right here. Good enough. Alright, time to blow station. And let Moon get infested. The only downside would be that I lose all my ego point generation. I'm already one step ahead of you, buddy. Oh, indeed. Alright. Upgrade a ship and then evil. I could buy the warp path. Well, that's more of a moon to ship thing. Okay. I hope this ship's not mine. Because if it is, I'm screwed. Oh, I forgot to upgrade my ship. I'm so noob. Whatever. Go back. Why can't I go back? Come on. What is wrong with this? There we go. Okay. Upgrade to one of those. Those are good for killing the station fast. Minion limits are gone. Once these minion limits are gone. Yeah, actually it's me, but okay. You want to take credit for doing something that helps out the aliens? I'm down for that. the station, the gunner.
All personnel must evacuate.
My infestation has actually already spread quite well. Now all I have to do is wait for the moon to get infested. These humans won't be able to survive the alien onslaught. This is gonna be cake. As soon as the station blows, the alien mains are gonna start spawning like crazy. And there goes most of my ego point generation. Now the aliens will start spawning. Only to realize that the moon's already mostly infested. So laggy when there are so many alien minions. And now the lag will be gone only for a little bit. Lag will only be gone for a little bit. Yeah, it's only a matter of time before the moon gets all the way infested. Yeah, might as well blow the shit while we wait. These banelings are gonna wreck their defenses so hard. Yeah. What are you gonna do, humans? Now we've broken in. Looks like all the minions are hanging out on the other side of the moon right now. Yeah, whatever. We already got the logs a long time ago. Obviously. Yeah, bro, that's not gonna survive that long. Nor is that. You really think you're gonna escape human? Say goodbye to everything you know and love, human. Oh, going on creep, that's a good idea. Now we're way too fast for you. He's dead. Lone survivor? That's right. Really? I think that grenade did more damage to you than it did to me, human. Oh. Lol. Well, easy game. Easy life. That was good. That was good stuff. Good stuff. And that is TTT out.